The House will be in order. The prayer will be offered by our chaplain, Father Conroy.
Let us pray. Loving God, Father of us all, Father of all our ancestors, thank you for giving us another day. The Congress returns, mourning the loss of a sweet man, a saint, warrior, and prophet, John Lewis. A saint in his commitment to nonviolence in a violent world, where all too often people are oppressed for their nationality, their tribe, their religion, their color. A warrior in his lifelong commitment to engaging in good trouble, to break down the forces of separation, especially in this nation of ours, to challenge those who would claim innocence in their actions designed to maintain a caste society based on race and address the systems of exclusion from full participation in the freedoms guaranteed by our Constitution, especially participation in the vote. A prophet who spoke of your will that we become the beloved community here on earth, a beloved community he has now joined among the community of saints, the cloud of witnesses to your love and your truth. In all this, John's work must now be our own. Bless the members of this chamber with the courage and wisdom to address the ongoing challenges that John Lewis encountered his entire life. Help them, help us all, to bring forth the beloved community in our midst, where all men and women might live together in the land of the free and the home of the brave. May all that is done in the People's House this day and in all the days to come be for your greater honor and glory. Amen.
Amen.